Sophie's dad. You know how I always said